come to the kitchen with me. Everybody in the kitchen hot.
I ain't gonna say he hot. He not hot. I'm tired. Ate a lot of jogging. This nigga hot.
Hey, ready to a pitch? Hey, shout out to my nigga swinging in his breakfast.
Oh. That nigga grown now.
Hey, about the orange juice, man. Yo, keep going.
They say they love hip-hop, niggas not speaking brilliant. Plot my next two albums, they gon' make me each a million. I just want the bad hoes, and I wanna reach the children. Take all my royalties and go and buy a pizza building. I didn't do my homework, still watch Rap City. Seeing y'all niggas ride around in the black Bentleys. 10 years later, I'm like, damn, how niggas broke. Then wanna try to hate on me, I'm like, nigga, no. Never fall in love with the game, I might eat
this right here. God help Moses, he parted the sea. Well, bitch, I'm partially parched. Damn, pardon my speech. I was with the shit from day one, playing cops and robbers with kids and they play guns. Now I op get robbed for shit in the day.
Life is meaningless. It means whatever you want it to mean. It's a reflection of your belief system and your thought pattern. Think about it. People say all the time that anything is possible. But are they really living by that themselves? Or are they just saying that in hopes to one day experience it? We all want to experience that dream come true.
Hell, we trying to hit that, man. Everybody need to get a piece of this, man.
It's such a powerful driving engine in us that starts when we see something amazing accomplished. Even if we are down to our last fight, why is every human being built with that point to choose between suffering or getting back up and trying again? And believe me when I say I've been trying for 21 motherfucking years.
So he hot, putting girls on the breast, he got the juicy pop.
Your man can't rap.
Throw the pussy out. Read a book, leave out. Fight your girl, wanna get eat out. Scream like, yay, when I'm breathing meat out.
Something has changed in me in 2013. A great change. Going through what I went through growing up, I believed that if I started rapping, I'd have all this money. Money to take care of my family, girls, extra shit, and most importantly, being appreciated by others. But why do I need others to appreciate me? Why do I give them the validation to make me feel good? Who says I can't give myself that validation? The things I look at and the things I choose to focus on are two different things. If you think about it, you can focus in two ways no matter what anyone says. You can look at what's happening leading to a positive outcome, or you can worry about it leading to a negative outcome. You are way more powerful than you think. This Christmas, give yourself the best gift you can give, and that's self-love. Love yourself holistically and tell yourself that everything in this moment is perfect because it needs to happen. Only you can do this.